In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the WPS PIN number of your printer. So go to the printer screen, select settings, network settings, Wi-Fi setup, Wi-Fi setup recommended, click others, WPS PIN, and it will display the PIN code here, which is valid for 2 minutes. So you just have to key in this in your router if that option is available on the router, and then you can start the wireless setup. Thanks for watching.